Howdy everybody, he with two beards here back at you in the Pirate Broadcast Laboratories. I've got some pretty interesting video for you here today, and I want to give you kind of a little precursor to what's going on, so it's clear and apparent what's happening. In previous videos, we've shown our Bedini motor here, one magnet, no bearing Bedini that we use to start the flower power device with. Okay, and we've shown the precession of the rotor magnet inside of that. So what we're going to be showing today is this little shield of magnetite sand. These are quite literally grains of sand that you're looking at here in scale. Okay, and this is composed of magnetite crystals. In the first part of the video, we're going to be doing experiments similar to some of our early experiments in showing the magnetic fields and visualization thereof, but with a little different angle and tack on it. This unit in the beginning of the video will be sitting directly on top and varied vertically this way from the starter device for the flower power, okay, while it's running. So you can see the effect and the shape of that field as it moves. In the second part of the video, we will have this permanent magnet, this hard drive magnet, incredibly strong, underneath as such, creating a field that then gets tweaked, okay? The reason the cardboard's there is to protect the magnetite, or protect the starter rotor from getting the magnetite on it, because that just grinds the hell out of everything. All this video was shot with this little USB microscope. Okay, and I think it's about 20, 30, 35 times magnification or so that we have it set on. So that's what you're going to be seeing over the course of the next 20 minutes or so. Thank you all for watching. I'm glad you enjoy the videos. And if there's anything special that you'd like to see, let me know. Just leave a comment. Get right with you.
Yeah, for real. Long time poor people are suffer. Then check this, long time we fighting. Even pull out gun for the food, see?
It's extremely supporting of the president and his policy. FBI scientists have found chemical traces consistent with a bomb or a missile on a piece of wreckage.
Police using clubs and tear gas against demonstrator.
So-and-so and a white fascist. Like they said, you're getting some of your own medicine.
You can't fool all the people all of the time, but if you fool the right ones, then the rest will fall behind. Tell me who's got control of your mind, your worldview. Is it the news or the movie you taking your girl to? Know what I'm saying? Cause Uncle Sam got a plan. If you examine what they telling us, then you will understand what they planting in the seeds of the next generation. Feeding our children miseducation. No one knows if there's UFOs or any life on Mars, or what they doing when they up in the stars. Because I don't believe a word of what the president say. He filling our head with lies, got us hypnotized when he be speaking in cold words about crime and poverty, drugs, welfare, prisons, guns, and robbery. It really means us. There's no excuse for the slander, but what's good for the goose is still good for the gander, see?
I don't believe Bob Marley died from cancer. 31 years ago, I would have been a panther. They killed Huey because they knew he had the answer. The views that you see in the news is propaganda. Computer chip in my arm. I don't wanna die by a nuclear bomb. I say we all rush the Pentagon, pull out guns and grab the intercom. My first words would be, I believe man made God out of ignorance and fear. If God made man, then why the hell would he put us here? I thought he's supposed to be the all-loving, the same God who let Hitler put the Jews in the ovens. We don't fall for the regular shit. They try to feed us all this half-assed leadership, flipping position. They turn politician and shut the hell up and follow tradition. Boy, your TV screen is telling lies to your vision. Every channel got some brainwashed cop shit to watch. Running up in niggas' cribs claiming that they earn shots. It's a plot. But Buster, can you tell me who's greedier? The big corporations, the pigs or the media? Sign of the times, terrorism on the rise. Commercial airplanes falling out the skies like flies. Make me wonder what secrets went down with Ron Brown, who burned the churches to the ground with no evidence found. It's not coincidence. It's been too many steady incidents. It could have been the Klan who put that bomb at the Olympics, but it probably was the FBI. Deep at the core, cause if they make us all panic, they can start martial law. I don't believe Bob Marley died from cancer. 31 years ago, I would have been a panther. They killed Huey because they knew he had the answer. The views that you see in the news is propaganda. I don't believe Bob Marley died from cancer. 31 years ago, I would have been a panther. You killed Huey because you knew he had the answer. The views that you see in the news is motherfucking propaganda.
Some other groups simply because we understand the system better than most groups understand the system. And with this realization, we attempt to form a strong political base based in the community with the only strength that we have, and that's the strength of a potentially destructive force if we don't get freedom.
Bitches know that I'm a freak, like the Elephant Man. Intelligent plans, fuck a record deal. I want development land with my benevolent clan. And that's the reason that I only trust my fam. 40,000 records sold, 400 grand. Fuck a middleman, I won't pay anyone else. I'll bootleg it and sell it to the streets myself. I'd rather be that than signed and stuck on a shelf. And because of this, executives try to diss me. Racism frozen in time like Walt Disney. And now they say they wanna get me signed to the majors. If I switch up my politics and change my behavior, trying to tell me what to rhyme about over the beat. Bitch niggas that never spent a day in the street. But I repeat that, nobody can hold my reins. I put the truth on tracks, nigga, simple and plain.
I got no strings, so I have fun. I'm not tied up to anyone. Take that string, but you can see there are no strings on me.
I guess to America, I'm a disaster. A slave that was destined to own his masters. Independent in every single sense of the word. I say what I want, you fucking little sensitive herb. This is America. I thought we had freedom of speech, but now you wanna try to control the way that I speak. And O'Reilly, you think you a patriot?
Yeah, right.
You ain't nothing but a motherfucking racist bitch, full of hatred, pressing a button, trying to eject me. But I don't got no motherfucking deal with Pepsi. No corporate sponsor telling me what to do, asking me to tone it down during an interview. Trying to minimize the issue, but I'm keeping it large. I love the place I live, but I hate the people in charge. Speaking is hard when you got strings attached, so I'ma say it for you, cause I don't got none of that. And if you didn't understand what I spit at your brain, ayo son, let this little nigga explain. Come on, son, y'all niggas know the way that I do. ImmortalTechnique.com live for you. And I know sometimes it be making you nervous, the way I smash puppet rappers that belong in a circus. You motherfuckers just can't compare. Looking for a fan base that's no longer there. I know that you're scared and you're hiding up in the cut, but this is freedom of speech, nigga, tell them what's up. Word, nigga, fuck John Ashcroft. Nigga, fuck Fox News. Fuck those snake-ass bitches trying to manipulate your opinion, telling you what to think. Word the fuck up, nigga. Like, we invaded niggas cause we wanna free them. You racist motherfucker, you don't give a shit about those people. You can suck my dick.
Relax, Tech, relax.
Another rum and coke at the bar, nigga. It's my day off.
Word up.
Fuck. For the kids. Ah! For the kids. Beat bandits.
To the pad and I'm coasting to
another sip of the potion, hit the three-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out. Dropped her ass off and then chirped out. Today was like one of those fly dreams. Didn't even see a berry flashing those high beams. No helicopter looking for murder. Two in the morning, got the fat burger. Even saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp, and it went ice cubes of pimp. Drunk as hell, but no throwing up. Halfway home, and my pager still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK. I gotta say it was a good day.
Try, you can't stop us now.